If you could just tell us in your in the simplest way possible, as an expert, what is your opinion as to the validity of the numbers that were certified today by the Secretary of State and the governor about this election?
If I was an executive at a publicly traded company, I would never sign that because I risk jail time and having all my money taken from me in lawsuits. So to answer your question, I would never, ever have certified. I'd rather resign than have certified those results.
So your professional opinion is that the numbers are fraudulent?
I believe they're fraudulent based on the data. And my sister asked me a simple question this morning. She goes, how sure are you? And my sister's a pretty stubborn person like me. And I said, I'd be willing to put my life on it. I'm that sure about the analysis, assuming that the data that I got from the state and everything else was accurate. So, you know, if you give me all inaccurate data from everywhere, then, you know, that's my only caveat.
Thank you. Come on.
Zurück, Soldat! Ich hab eine Rauchgranate für dich!
I'm not ready for this!